Jays are coming off a win in their previous game. Hi again, everybody. I'm Dwayne Kuiper with Mike Kruko. And again, it looks like a great evening for a ball game.
It really does, Kuiper. I'm anxious to get this one started.
And now, here's tonight's starting pitcher, Matt Chu Walker. This evening's game features the New York Yankees and the Toronto Blue Jays. Here's the game's first batter, Aaron Hibstra. This guy isn't very good at all against right-handed pitching. And the game's underway with that pitch. Painted the outside corner for a strike.
He's logged 29 innings this season, and batters own this guy with a season average of 349.
He makes the play.
Made a nice pitch there to get the fly ball. Nice work.
Josh is up. This right-handed hitter is a pretty solid hitter. The pitch is hit hard and deep to right field. Hernandez won't catch up to this one. That was a bad play. He will be charged with an error.
God, they got to get over and cut that ball off. They just can't allow the base runner to reach second on that.
Torres makes his way to the plate. He hits it hard to the third baseman. Two out.
He really doesn't make a very good throw here, but lucky for him, his teammate picks him up and makes a play out of it.
Next at the plate, Giancarlo Stanton. The delivery. Out of the zone, that's a ball.
Kite, the runner on second better get a pretty good jump if he wants to make it home on a hit to left field. That guy out there throws strikes to home plate at will.
He's around third. That's the first run of today's game. That's an RBI double.
Hey, does a great job to knock in the run, and look at this, they're still threatening.
Up next, Brett Gardner. He delivers. 0-1 count.
This guy's a stud, Kipe. He expects to be on that mound all the way to the ninth inning every time.
Chu and Walker fires a fastball and misses. He delivers. 1-2 count.
He's got one win and two losses this season.
The ball is hit right back up the middle. He's rounding third. And a run scores. That's an RBI double. The next batter is Gary Sanchez. You won't see this batter hitting the lights out against right-handers. Chu and Walker delivers a ball, 1-0.
He showed excellent command of a slider there. A strike right on the edge of the zone.
One ball, two strikes.
That is pinpoint control right there. The catcher set a target on the corner, and the pitcher just hammered it for a strike.
Here's the lineup the manager will send out. Taking the mound to start for the visitors, J.A. Happ. Bichette steps into the batter's box. This righty feast on left-handed pitching. Just got a piece of that one. Line drive right to the first baseman.
Hey, that's a great play and a very tough line drive. That's one of the toughest balls in baseball to judge.
Tremendous over-the-shoulder grab.
I didn't think he had a chance, but this guy's one of the best in the league. Great play.
Here you go. That's two.
He hits it hard to left field and deep. Happ retires the side in order. After one inning, the Yankees lead by two. Next up, Luke Voit.
This could be a long day for this guy. He's got nothing on the mound right now.
Misses for a ball.
That was a purpose pitch. He was trying to get the batter to chase.
Hard hit to the third baseman. One down. Stepping in, Giovanni Corchilla.
Well, this guy's always tinkering with his swing.
Misses for a ball.
This righty will not lead his team in strikeouts, and he doesn't expect to either.
Hard hit to the third baseman. And he's out. Next at the plate, Tyler Wade. And Walker delivers a call strike, a slider. Line drive, base hit. He's in there with a two-out single. Up next, Aaron Hicks. Fastball down in the zone, strike.
Partner, this runner is excellent at reading pitches.
There goes the runner. He just stole second.
Got a great jump off the pitcher. That catcher didn't have a chance.
Out comes the manager to talk about that last call. It looks like the skipper just wanted to talk about that last call. Hit hard. The ball is caught mid-stride. Heading into the bottom of the second, the score is 2-0. Guerrero Jr. digs in at the plate. And the pitch. Happ misses 1-0. That one was smashed. Base hit to lead off the inning. The next batter is Travis Shaw. Hit towards the shortstop. And they turn two.
Now there's a great example of the defense picking you up. They turned a sweet double play right there.
Next up, Randall Grichuk. Change up for a low strike. He hits it hard to center field and deep. It'll be a ground rule double.
Well, that ball just bounced right out of play, and that's where he's going to end up, second base.
Tellus steps into the box. Happ delivers and it's 1-0.
Pitcher failed to execute on that pitch and the ball ended up fatter than a Thanksgiving turkey. But apparently the batter was full because he did not take advantage of it.
Misses for a ball.
He averages about 6 strikeouts per 9 innings, a respectable number.
2 balls and 1 strike. Change misses downstairs.
It might not be a bad idea to hold the runner at third if it's hit the center. He can get the ball to the plate in a hurry.
That one's hit foul, but there's some room to make a play. Sanchez grabs it in foul territory. With 2 innings played, the Yankees lead by 2. Stepping in, Aaron Josh. And Walker misses, and the count is 1-0.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Caught him looking. Curves foul.
fouls it back off the catcher.
He's not going to make this easy on the pitcher and give up.
Josh hits it on the ground to third. And here's the delivery. Got him with the splitter.
Kipe, he put that pitch right there. You could not ask for a better strikeout pitch.
Next at the plate, Gleyber Torres. There's more than just a few righty hitters who are superior against right-handed pitchers than this guy. He catches the plate for a strike.
If you're a guess hitter, you hate facing this guy. With five different pitches, this dude creates a lot of guesses.
The 0-2. Hit the other way to the right side. He's around first. Throw goes to the cutoff man. He's on with a one-out double.
He sweet-stroked that pitch in the outfield for a two-base hit.
Up next, Giancarlo Stanton. This hitter enjoys modest success against right-handed pitching.
He averages about 3 walks per 9 innings. Not terrible, but not great.
Didn't get good wood on that one at all. Got him for the out.
Shaw made it look easy on that out at first, Kipe.
Gardner steps into the batter's box. This guy here has moderate success against right-handed pitching.
Kipe, the scouting report tells me that runner will not be rounding third on a hit to right field. That guy out there has got one of the best arms in the league. His arsenal consists of a decent four-seam heater, an average splitter, and a middle-of-the-road curveball.
Pitch misses.
Sometimes you try to make a hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Hard hit ball. Hernandez chases it down on the run. After 2.5, the score is 2-0. The next batter is Oscar Hernandez. Happ delivers strike one call. One and one the count.
Sometimes you try to make a hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Misses for a ball. Gets a strike high in the strike zone.
The pitcher really painted the corner with that sinker. That's some nice pitching, partner.
He's going back at the track, the wall, and it is. Go!
As a pitcher, you never want to mis-execute. Otherwise, it'll leave the ballpark in a hurry.
Next up, Danny Jensen. And a strike. No balls and one strike. Grounded to third. They make the play.
Or made it look easy on that out at first, Kipe.
Stepping in, both bitches. Just got some wood on it. He delivers. Line drive, base hit. He reaches with a one-out single. Next at the plate, Biggio. Lashed. It's a single. Up next, Lourdes Gurriel Jr. No balls in one strike. One ball in one strike.
So
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
There's a strike, one and two. Here it comes. On the ground, Torres handles it. The runner goes hard into second.
I'm not sure how the second baseman kept his balance and made a strong throw to turn two on that play.
After three innings, the Blue Jays trail by one. The next batter is Gary Sanchez. One ball and no strike.
They're going to have to do something out there. Some of these pitches ain't even close.
Take slow. Three balls and one strike.
They're going to have to do something out there. Some of these pitches ain't even close.
He issues the walk.
Hey, Meat, make him earn it. Killing me.
Next up, Luke Voigt. One on and nobody out. In the air foul, but there's room to make a play.
That was not an easy catch at all, big boy. Great defense.
Stepping in, Giovanni Corchella. Laid off the low splitter.
Hey, partner, if the pitcher can keep the ball low in the zone, he might be able
to... Over to first with the pickoff throw. Pitch taken for a ball. Out of the zone, that's a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
3-1, a hitter's pitch. It's a full count. He gives up the one-out walk.
Hey, that was a great at-bat, partner. He wouldn't budge and just worked the pitcher for a walk.
Pickoff throw. He hits it hard to center field and deep. He puts it away.
Kipe, he didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over, got under it, made an easy play.
Two on with two down. Splitter outside. He swiped two bases. Hit hard. A run scores. That's an RBI double. Next at the plate, Aaron Josh. That's the third out, stranding two runners in scoring position. After three and a half, the score is 3-1. Up next, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. The pitch. Up the middle. Good start to the inning, a leadoff single. The next batter is Travis Shaw. This guy isn't great against left-handed pitching, but he does all right.
He's got two wins and three losses so far.
Nobody out. On the ground. He's on first with a base hit.
Hitting is as much mental as it is physical, guys. The batter's got to know what he can do and what the situation is at all times.
Mm-hmm. hits a liner the other way. The right fielder makes the catch. Next up, Roldy Tellez. Taken for a ball. Misses outside.
They've set that defense at double play depth. If you can get a ground ball right here, they might get two.
A liner. And a run comes home. That double drives in two.
He got a good pitch to hit, and he drove it where they weren't to score two and set himself up for another on a base hit.
At bat with one home run to Oscar Hernandez. One on, one out. He sends this pitch towards second base. Or tags him out. That's an infield base hit.
Wade made a nice throw right there. Straight and right on the target.
Here's the pitch.
Okay, this dude just knows how to steal a bag. I mean, he studies film, he studies pitchers, and he could be trying to apply all that right now.
That's a gold glove play. With five innings remaining, the game's tied at three. Stepping in, one for two, Gleyber Torres. He hits it hard up the middle. He's on with a single. Stepping in, one for two, Giancarlo Stanton. Takes a pitch just off the plate, 1-0.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
On the ground. He's on first with a base hit.
Hey, great hitters have a knack for finding holes and getting base hits.
There's a long drive. It might go. It's out of here.
He hung that pitch inside right in the batter's wheelhouse. Gardner comes through big time right here. The three-run homer's a great way to put a big number on the scoreboard in a hurry.
Stepping in, Gary Sanchez. He hits it over towards second. Got him. Biggio
made an outstanding throw. That was right on the dime.
Bolt is next up. There's more than just a few righty hitters who are superior against right-handed pitchers than this guy. Grounder hits sharply down the line. He's on his way to second. Safe at second. Two base hit. The bullpen is stirring. So he just wants to come out and give the bullpen some more time. Next at the plate, Giovanni Corchella.
I like the timing on this visit to the mound.
That one was smashed. Hernandez makes the catch for the out. Stepping in, one for two, Tyler Wade.
I'll tell you, partner, this pitcher's got to be careful with this guy. He's got great wheels and can turn a single into a double with ease.
Going into the bottom of the fifth, New York leads by three. Stepping in, one for two. Boom, big shit. Oh, what a catch.
Buddy just gave us a taste of how good he is in the field. He can really go get it. You don't want to fuck me, fuck on my cousin.
That's in the air foul, but it should stay in play. Hard hit ball. Got him. Up next, Lou Descudiel Jr. No one on and two outs. Lashed. That takes care of the side. The Yankees lead by three, and we have four innings remaining. The next batter is Aaron Hibbs. The delivery. He sends a tailing line drive out to center field. He's rounding first. And he's on with a leadoff double.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time.
The bullpen is stirring, so he just wants to come out and give the bullpen some more time. Josh is next.
Well, partner, I don't know what they talked about, but it seems like the pitcher has regained some serious focus.
Hard hit ball over to the first baseman. One out. The Blue Jays are getting their bullpen ready.
This is a good move, Kai, because right-handed hitters have some trouble picking up off-speed pitches from right-handed pitchers.
Coming to the plate with one single today, Leiber Torres. Driven to center field. Grichuk puts it away for the out. A run crosses the plate.
Torres may not have been thinking sac fly, but he got one and an RBI on top of that. To me, that's a good AB.
Up next with a double today, Giancarlo Stanton. Two outs and the bases are empty. There's a line drive. He's headed to second. The throw is to the cutoff man. He's around second. Not in time. He gets on base with two outs.
He turned a double into a triple on that ball. Great work.
No surprise to see the manager coming out of the dugout. The skipper has totally lost it, and the ump has sent him to the showers.
It doesn't look like that ejection is going to fire the team up.
Next up, Brett Gardner. Swings and misses for a strike.
Great pitch on the black. Would have been a called strike even if the batter didn't swing through it.
Hit hard over to first. Gets it to the pitcher covering first. After 5.5, the score is 7-3. Stepping in, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Pitch misses. Hit hard. He makes the catch.
He tracked that ball very well off the bat. Camp Dunn made the easy throw.
Next at the plate, Travis Shaw. That one was smashed. He makes the catch.
It's a great example of how good this guy is in the field. I mean, he can really go get it.
This righty is pretty regular against left-handers. Just out of the fielder's reach. The official score charged him with an error. Up next with two RBIs, Rolly Tellis. When this lefty hits against left-handed pitching, it's always an adventure. Over the shoulder, what a catch! With six innings played, the Yankees lead by four. Up next, Gary Sanchez. Pitch misses for a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Bitch flags it down.
And he gives up everything to get that ball and make the catch.
Stepping in 1-for-3, Luke Voigt. He hits it hard to the third baseman. There's an out. Or Chitla up next. One and oh. hard hit ball. And he makes the catch.
That was not an easy catch at all, big boy. Great defense.
It's time for the seventh inning stretch. Hernandez will hit next. Pitch in tight for a ball. Out of the zone, that's a ball.
Looks like the pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind, but so far the batters are taking these pitches.
He jacked that one way back and gone.
There was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second it hit the bat. That's the second big fly he's hit this game. This guy is so dialed.
The next batter is Danny Jensen. This guy could use some more time in the batting cage. A liner. Josh makes the routine catch. Bishop comes to the plate. Base is empty with one out. Taken for a ball. Line drive up the middle. Another single. The Yankees have someone throwing in their bullpen. Biggio comes to the plate.
Guy, this is an ideal.
Tries to pick him off. The ball is hit up the middle. He's on his way to third. And a run scores. It's an RBI triple.
Not many guys can turn that thing into a triple. Extra hustle and a great slide lead to that triple.
There's some activity in the bullpen. Here comes the manager for a mound visit. Next up, Lourdes Gurriel Jr.
The pitcher really needs to slow down and refocus. Seems like that trip to the mound came just at the right time.
Misses outside.
All he needs is a deep fly ball, and they should score a run.
Liner. That's an RBI single. The corners are hugging the lines. Stepping in, 2-for-3, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. This is a guy who just knows how to hit.
Partner, this dude's got some wheels, and he knows how to pick a pitch to move on. Don't be surprised if he's taking off right here.
The pitch. Fastball for a strike. He hit 98 on the gun. Swing and a miss on the pitch on the corner.
Outstanding fastball in the corner of the strike zone. The batter had no chance.
He comes up a little bit short. He's on with a base hit. They've pulled the infield in. Stepping in 1-for-3, Travis Shaw. Here's the pitch. He squeezes it for the out.
Kaika's quick reaction allowed him to make the play on that line drive. Nice play.
Stepping in, Randall Grichuk. One ball and no strikes. One ball and one strike. And it's 1-2. He swiped two bases. Down he goes on strikes. After seven, the score is 7-6. Next at the plate, Tyler Wade. This lefty is not hanging around because he hits for a high average. And a strike. Next pitch is high.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
There's a close pitch called a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
And it's 2-2. Line drive right to the third baseman. The Yankees have activated the bullpen. Hibbs is the next hitter. Pitch taken for a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
That's in foul ground, but he should have room. Shaw grabs it in foul territory. The Yankees have two right-handers getting ready in the pen. The corners are guarding the lines. Up next, Aaron Josh. Popped up in foul territory, but he has room for a play. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. Going into the bottom of the eighth, the Yankees lead by a single run. They're making a pitching change. Here's the new pitcher, Adam Ottavino. The next batter is Rolly Tellis. There's a line drive. Two base hit.
He's got good speed, and that double is really important.
Next up, Oscar Hernandez. They want more speed on the bases, so here comes the pinch runner. Fastball misses upstairs.
Moving a runner to third is priority number one right here. With one out, you don't even need to hit the score from third.
Line drive. He's got it.
Pressure's on now. Tying run is just 90 feet away.
Stepping in, Joe Hamick. Against righty pitchers, the batter is nothing to write home about. He swiped one base. Three pitches, three strikes.
Hey, Kike, you know, every once in a while, you just got to reach back and come up with a good strikeout pitch.
Next at the plate, Bulk Bitship. There's a runner on with two down. Taken for a ball.
Looked like the pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind. So far, the batters are taking these pitches.
A ball. He swiped two bases. Misses away for a ball.
That was a purpose pitch. A changeup off the plate, hoping the batter would go chasing.
Men on first and third after the walk.
Kite, this guy needs to bear down and throw strikes. You don't want to be walking people this late in the ballgame.
At bat with a single. Biggio, pickoff attempt. He swung through the pitch. hit sharply on the ground to the left side. The side is retired with two men left aboard. With one inning left to play, New York leads by one. Up next, Gleyber Torres.
Here we go. This is what it's all about, big boy.
And he swings and misses.
Great pitch on the black. Would have been a call strike even if the batter didn't swing through it.
And on three pitches, he's gone.
Hey, Kike, you know, every once in a while, you just got to reach back and come up with a good strikeout pitch.
The next batter is Giancarlo Stanton. Hit towards first base. Guerrero Jr. makes the routine catch.
Kike, he didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over, got under it, made an easy play.
The corners are close to the lines. At bat with one home run, Brett Gardner. That'll do it for the Yankees in the ninth. Going into the bottom of the ninth, New York leads by one. A pitching change will be made. Into pitch is the closer, Zach Britton. Stepping in one for four, Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Hard hit to the third baseman. They got him. Up next with three singles, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Hits sharply on the ground to the right. They make the play at first. Stepping up to the plate with a single already, Travis Shaw. It's hit out towards short. The ball game is over. Happ is the winner. Chu Walker is the loser. Zach Britton gets the save. The New York Yankees win it by one.